Welcome back to Reagan TV. I'm Annalise.
And I'm Britta. And these are your Rattle Ranch announcements.
Project 7 is a Christian-based group. Come and fellowship with your peers and learn more about the Bible. The P7 Bible group will meet every Tuesday morning starting at 8 a.m. until May. You're welcome to come to Louisiana 135 and fellowship. We look forward to seeing you there and bring a friend. Again, they meet on Tuesdays at 8 a.m. in Louisiana 135.
Our first Forensic Science Club meeting will be on Thursday, October 26th at 8:15 a.m. in Utah 252. You do not have to be in the class to join, and it doesn't matter what grade you're in. You just need to love forensic science. So, if you watch all those crime shows, come join us for the real CSI experience.
Join the Creative Writing Club and explore your creative voice. The next meeting is November 1st from 4:30 to 5:30 in Oregon 235.
Want to help children around Texas and throughout the world? Join UNICEF. We will be having our second meeting on Thursday, October 26th in Utah 249 at 8 a.m. You can still join UNICEF, so we hope to see you there. Let's make a difference together at Reagan.
Join us in saying no to drugs, alcohol, and vaping by dressing up. Monday is Western, Twin is Tuesday, Pajama Wednesday, Neon Thursday, and Red Friday.
Welcome to your monthly Mental Health Minute. My name is Mrs. Wilson. I am one of your counselors here at Reagan High School. This month, we are coming to you in awareness of Mental Health World Day that occurred last Tuesday on October 10th. 1 in 3 students does report a struggle with mental health that it does impact their daily functioning. It doesn't mean that they have to have a mental health disorder, but just a struggle with mental health at that time. 7 out of 10 students have also reported a rise in anxiety or depression amongst their peers during their school year since the pandemic. In order to kind of help address these concerns, I'm going to introduce two of our students. Both Audrey and Netta are part of DECA, and they have been participating in a community project to help bring awareness to anxiety.
So my name is Audrey, and this is Netta, and we have started Project 333, which is a community awareness project aimed at spreading awareness to anxiety and coping strategies. And when we're doing this is through the creation of bracelets, which Netta will talk about here.
So what we've done is create bracelets with the 333 pattern, and what the 333 pattern represents is basically 3 things you can see, touch, and hear. And so what we're going to be doing is like giving these out, and so when you wear these bracelets, you can look at each bead and just like remind yourself of the coping strategy to help you.
So whenever you have like an anxious moment or a stressful thought, you can just come back to this coping strategy to help kind of calm your mind. And these are going to be available at the counseling offices, so you can always stop by and pick one up if you want to just have one for whenever you have anxious moments.
And if you want to learn more about some anxiety coping techniques, we have an Instagram. Our handle is Project333 if you want to follow us.
Now to Fun Fact Friday with me and to check out what some classes and clubs I've been up to lately.
Welcome back to Fun Fact Friday. Did you know that the largest university in student population is Texas A&M with over 75,000 students? Because the more you know, the more you grow.
Right now we're doing the autopsy of a pickle. Autopsy, it's basically like the medical examination of like the insides of organs after death.
All right, so what are you currently doing?
I'm going to pick a pickle to investigate its death.
The importance of this lab was to learn how to conduct an autopsy and figure out the causes of death and manner.
We're gonna learn how to do an autopsy and how death investigators determine the cause of death.
Hi, we're your Reagan Associates, and for week 8, voted on by the Spirit Program, your teacher of the week is Mr. Sharada Simon.
Mr. Sharada Simon always keeps the crowd hyped during football games, and always puts a smile on your face during long practices.
Now let's hear from the student body. Why do you think he deserves this?
I love Mr. Sharada Simon because he's always been a great role model to me, and I look up to him.
The reason why I think Mr. Sharada Simon is the best teacher ever is because, like, he's very open, you can talk to him, like.
I like how personable Mr. Sharada Simon is. He'll always ask you how your day is and everything. I just really like that about him.
Mr. Sharada Simon makes band very fun because he's very energetic.
Now, for our sports recaps and upcoming sporting events.
With the real world.
We got for that. Shit don't come with trophies, ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
Thanks for watching. I'm Britta.
And I'm Annalise.
And we'll see you next week on Reagan TV.